What are we talking about when we talk about love? Raymond Carver wrote this book trying to describe the feeling of love by telling stories of lovers speaking together. And what if you were asked to say something about France? We would definitely talk about France.
Today we're talking about French and what it represents. Food, culture, monument, fashion, all of that. Today we're talking about French. Bonjour. Aujourd'hui nous allons parler des choses que vous ne connaissez pas de la langue française. On y va.
What follows is a brief construction montage. We hope you enjoyed this brief construction montage.
Let's start by saying that I'm Italian. And some years ago, I decided to learn French just to better understand what was going on during my Erasmus.
Flashback.
Comment ça va? Je suis en train d'apprendre la langue française.
No, God! No, God, please, no!
End of flashback.
Luckily for me, here in Lesno, I found a really nice French teacher, Najib. They tried to teach me some French grammar.
How do you write hospital in French?
Like this?
I think something missing. Could you put a little hat on the top of the hat? Yeah, perfect. Perfect.
But why?
La règle des chapeaux en français, c'est pour être plus joli et pour embêter le monde. I understand him. French language is really hard and sometimes it doesn't make any sense.
Day 2.
Blood. Sang. Without. Sang. Hundred. Sang. Smells. Sang. Without 100 smells of blood. Sang, 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 sang.
Blé de la blé de blue blah blé.
Several bad puns later.
But probably the most difficult things about French are the numbers.
Day 3.
20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70.
Non, il est 70.
Pourquoi?
70 means 60 plus 10. 60 plus 10.
80.
Il est 80. It's normal, 80 is the same. 80 means 4 per 20. Ok? Normal, my friend.
30.
Non, 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 non. Il est 90.
Il n'y a pas de sens.
Ah, 90, my friend, is dead. You can't understand our French language. You can't understand the subtlety of my language, my friend. You can't. You're too stupid for me, my friend. You're too stupid for...
You get the idea. Moments later.
Wait, but I read here that you can actually say 70, 80, 90. You can say that in Belgium. So Belgium is way better than France. No.
Ah, graduation day.
Now, we're talking about French culture, like music or literature, because a lot of people are really restricted vision about what is the French culture.
This place is great. If I cover my peripheral vision, I feel like I'm in France.
Et c'est en ce temps-là que nous réalisons sans âme et sans équivoque la réalité de la vie. Nous étions si âme et pure comme une douce nuit d'amour. But this is the reality.
Meanwhile.
Paul, aujourd'hui j'ai vu une meuf, mon gars, elle était trop peu frérot, j'ai essayé de gérer son humour là, elle m'attège comme une merde.
And this is what youngsters listen to.
Sur le bitex, ils ont cru quoi les bruits allaient rester sur le check. Faites la queue devant ma braguette comme les 6-0 sur mon chèque. Mais en fait, la plus belle chose de la France, c'est
Épilogue.
Merci beaucoup. Thank you very much. We hope you enjoyed this little presentation of the French language and its weird aspects. And you want to say something?
Yes. Yes.
Merci beaucoup. Au revoir en France.
Au revoir.